Hello, people, and welcome or welcome back to News View. In this upcoming week, we go into the third week of the Rurouni Kenshin collab, where we are getting some more free cards. If you're a new returning player, I do recommend you check out my new player guide. It'll help you better understand what I'm saying in the video. As always, open up the patch notes, link in the description if you want to follow along. Additionally, I'm trying a new thing where I buy a guild stage for every 10 subscribers I hit, which will give you a diamond if it's your first time clearing it. Thank you so much for 450 subscribers. The next milestone will be at 460 subscribers. So subscribe and also join the guild, as well as Discord, both codes in the description if you want to participate and be notified of that. Starting off, we have the ultimate stage and card, Tobi Izuna, a fire human CD7. Deal a non-attributive damage of 10 million to all enemies, regardless of defense and enchanted runestone shield. The enemies enter a gash state. Damage deals enemies times 4 each round until defeated. Turn all runestones into water, fire, and earth of fixed numbers and fixed positions, and for one round record the distribution of runestones upon the end of runestone movement, and at the end of the round the runestones will be restored to the recorded distribution. This is quite a great card, I think, just by the fact that the fixed board is what it is. You have one water cross and one fire cross with, you know, additional stacking on top of that, and then it does require like a little bit of finesse, but you can get a third cross shape out of this board. And cross shaped fixed boards are relatively rare still. So having one for humans will be quite great. Next up is a horror stage card, a dark human Hanya, whatever. I can't read that. Dark human CD6, conversion into a fixed board of fire and dark. For earned damage will be that regardless of Quinta elemental shield, and for every group of fire or dark dissolved on the first batch, the character launches one extra attack of that attribute dissolved, as much as 50% of its attack, to the max 5 extra attacks for each attribute. Once again, an okay card. I mean, the extra attacks probably aren't going to be used, but the fixed board probably is, especially since this is a rare 15-15 that is not vertical, but instead horizontal. So, you know, might come in handy. Although, once again, the human, pool is kind of flooded, and a fixed board card without having something special like cross-shaped is going to kind of suffer a little bit. I don't know why that text box is off-center, but we'll roll with it. Next up is a challenge stage card, an Earth Human Shikijo, also CD6. For his active, his team attack times 1.8. On a Wyvern group member's attack times 1.8 additionally. And at the end of each round, explode runestones in the middle. That would be 3 times 4, a 12 runestone shaped, or rather, a rectangle encompassing 12 runestones at the center to generate enchanted runestones of the member's attributes. The above skill stays in play until deactivation or defeated, and it can be deactivated any time. And upon deactivation of the skill, Oni Wavan group members enter or stay in a hyper state for one round. For my ranking of the free cards, I think they're fine. Nothing really that special. The fixed board cards are always, you know, kind of maybe useful. I foresee the fire human being more useful due to the cross-shaped stuff, more than just a normal 15-15. The Earth Human is unfortunately probably not going to get used because his attack boost is quite small, and exploding the middle of the board is kind of a niche skill. Moving on to the celebration events, the returning ultimate card this time is the Fire Demon, Terufe. This is a fine card. I've actually never used this card. So you're trying to beat the stage once and walk away. That will be it for this week's news view. Relatively short, but that's fine. If you'd like to, please leave a like, comment below if you have anything to say to me, and subscribe if you like this in general. It really helps the channel out, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya!